There's transfer effects that you can do with Go Edit for PSP and a PSP camera. And these are some cool effects that you can make and create your video.